Hey friends, it's been a minute. Happy New Year, and let's catch up, shall we?
Attention cast and crew, this is your half-hour call. Half-hour to the top of the show. Half-hour.
What is up, friends, and welcome back to a brand new year of Half-Hour Call. You may have noticed that I am a bit behind on posting videos, and by a bit, I mean like 2 months behind? Oops. Part of that was a planned break, but the other part is that the cruise ship I was working on had YouTube blocked on their Wi-Fi, so I couldn't upload anything that I was working on. But the good news is that I have all kinds of great footage to put together and show all of you the awesome projects I've been up to. Also, just a heads up, because the theater industry is picking up steam and schedules are crazy, my upload schedule is going to change to 2 videos per month. So, in 2022, you can expect 24 videos from Half Hour Call, with even more behind-the-scenes content and updates than ever before. I'm also actively working on getting more inventory for the Half Hour Call store, and I am so excited to announce that Stage Manager Ducks and Spike to Sticks and all of your favorite things are available for pre-order right now at a discount. And since it's a brand new year, what a better time to speak into the universe some of my goals for 2022. I'm super excited to let you know that I will be working on my first Equity production stage manager contract later this month at Palm Beach Drama Works, so that is one huge goal and bucket list item that I can already check off the list. I'd also like to work in more states that I haven't worked in before. So I've worked in Florida, Virginia, and California, and I'd like to get that total to maybe 5 states by the end of the year. I also want to get back to my musical theater roots and work on a more traditional book musical. Cruise ship shows are so fun and wonderful, but they aren't quite scratching that musical theater itch, and I'd love to be able to incorporate that more into my body of work. Another goal is that I do not want to miss an upload. Like I already told you, I am pacing myself a bit better now, especially now that I know how much work it actually is to go back to work. And finally, this is something that I've kind of discovered in this last contract. I want to keep exploring theatrical photography as a possible side hustle. I brought my camera with me on my most recent cruise ship install and was able to capture some great images of the shows. Do you have any goals for 2022? It's definitely a strange moment to try and make plans with Omicron spiking out of control, but after seeing how much happened in 2021 despite the pandemic, I want to make sure I'm being super intentional with every opportunity that comes my way. Thank you so much for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing. My name is Kent, and this has been your Half Hour Call.
Find the perfect gift for the stage manager in your life at the Half Hour Call store. Now with free shipping on all domestic orders. New products added frequently. Visit KentJamesCollins.com/store to shop now.